Hi, when you're about to watch this video, you're wondering who is Akmal. Akmal is also known as Ahmaed Akmal. He is able to go faster than the Flash from DC Comics. He's 3 times faster, which I was going to pronounce trillion, but he's about 3 times faster, not 3, trillion times faster than the Flash. Akuma is from the our comic Akuma comics. His franchise are also known as Akuma Rangers. Named after the successful franchise Power Rangers. About being the fastest character of my franchise, he's not the fastest. Fastest include Ultranus, who is faster than any variant of Sonic from Sonic the Hedgehog, but it's not as fast as Akmal or the Flash. Akmal has three forms. One includes his base, which is much slower than his top speed, but his second form is based on super saiyan, but Akmal suit glows when in that form, and his hair turns purple, and he have red glowing eyes. If it's not glowing red, it's glowing white. And another third form is strongest, is main unseen. If you want to know more about Akmal, you can read for our comic Akmal Rangers comic when it's ready to be made. Also forgot to mention, he is also based on the real life counterpart, who is also my cousin with the same name, also Ahmaed Akmal as well. And also unlike his counterpart, Akmal is not real that fast. Well, we hope to see him as fast as his counterpart, as his counterpart is the timeline is actually in 2058, and another one which earlier is 2028.